The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 302 pounds, Van Marshall.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically. Here comes Big Daddy Cool.
And his opponent from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 317 pounds, the WWE Champion, Big Daddy Cool, Diesel.
We've seen Big Daddy Cool compete in classic WrestleMania matches against the likes of Shawn Michaels and The Undertaker.
Yeah, Diesel always has a chip on his shoulder, but it somehow gets even bigger at the Showcase of the Immortals.
The grandest stage of all is running on Diesel power.
You quite simply do not want to take.
Yeah, it's a long way down with a painful landing.
Many superstars have been peeled off the mat after that.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight.
Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
And tonight he's facing off against Big Daddy Cool Diesel, one of the most feared superstars in WWE history.
That's for sure. Facing off against Diesel
from the top.
Oh, misses the mark.
Diesel gets out of the way.
Oh, stiff headbutt.
His arm, vicious.
Ooh! Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
Stop in the leg!
Just nasty. Really just...
He can end it here. Diesel back.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
We've seen Diesel take on opponents of all shapes and sizes over the years. Corey, what is Diesel's best plan going into this matchup?
Big Daddy Cool needs to utilize his power. Every movement of Diesel's is done with such purpose, whether he's hitting like a battering ram or dropping an opponent from his immense height.
Turned that one around.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Victim here to a charge of attacks.
Diesel's really utilizing his power well here. No movement or muscle wasted in this match.
Elbow drop. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Diesel dodges out of that.
A big punch. Ouch. And a perfect kick. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Slam, toss them across the ring.
One, two.
Now he kicked out at two. I cannot believe it.
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief. And up the turnbuckles we go.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Jackknife powerbomb. Diesel can taste victory now.
Two.
What a kick out. I don't believe it.
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
He's looking a little weary now.
There's been plenty of action in this match. The cost of that is really showing now.
Lands. Counter after counter. Being carried around with ease.
And a little more crowded.
I cannot believe this right now.
You might not believe it, Saxton, but it's happening.
There are no words for
Victor. Perfect.
Great takedown.
Into the cover. I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh man.
And Diesel reverses it.
Great reversal.
Up and down the hard way.
Oh, oh, oh. Resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
Counters!
So effective.
This is it.
One, two.
Are you kidding me?
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Hits him with the counter.
Great job refocusing the reverse. The face has been planted. Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Escape and a takedown.
Elbow drop big time.
Here's the cover for the win.
One, two, three.
No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
Worried about this happening. The superstar's waiting for him. Where's he at? Oh, there he is.
Unpacks a well-placed punch. The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Meat face.
Strong. My goodness. Oh, the wind just knocked right out.